Hi guys, what's up? Today I'm going to share to you kung paano kayo magkakaroon ng free life insurance by having a savings account. So bago ang lahat, alam ko marami sa inyo guys na gustong magkaroon ng free life insurance. Pero marami rin ayaw sa inyo na magkaroon ng life insurance kasi nga hassle yung pagbabayad. Obligado ang magbayad monthly. So, nakaka-stress. And kapag na-skip mo pa itong payment mo, is pwede kang magkaroon ng penalty. Okay, so unang-unang savings account na napakaganda talaga na pwede nyong ma-consider is yung tinatawag na BPI Pamana Savings Account. So, kailangan nyo lang magbukas ng BPI Savings Pamana Savings Account. And kailangan nyo ng 25,000 pesos para sa inyong average daily balance. And kung sakali po na may mangyari sa inyo, is wag naman po. Is whatever amount po na nasa account nyo, for example, you have 25,000 pesos, okay, times 3 po ang makukuha ng inyong beneficiary or yung inyong maiiwan sa buhay. So, yan po ang tinatawag na BPI Pamana Savings Account. Okay, next is yung ating Security Bank All Access Savings Account. So, the same lang po siya ng BPI Pamana Savings Account. All you need to do is to have a 25,000 pesos average daily balance to your savings. And then, if may debt na nangyari is your beneficiary is able to receive times 3 of whatever balance na meron ka. Again, for example, you have 25,000, then times 3 is 75,000. Yun po ang makuha ng iyong beneficiary. So, yun ang Security Bank All Access Savings Account. Next is yung ating tinatawag na RCBC iSave Savings Account na kailangan mo lang magkaroon ng 15,000 pesos average daily balance and again times 3. So you have 45,000 pesos na pwedeng makuha if assuming na you have 15,000 pesos on your account. Okay? Upon the death of the owner of the savings account. So, bakit ba natin pinag-uusapan yung debt? So, sa ayot sa gusto natin guys, walang forever. And then, lahat tayo ay pupunta rin doon. And yan talagang reality guys, tanggapin na natin. Pero, ang problema lang is yung maiiwan natin. So, I know na parati natin sinasabi, we love our families. And one of the things for us to show our love is not to give them burdens. Especially, when the time for us to leave this earth. So that's the